Jericho would love to win this match by submission. This is not about unmasking Rey Mysterio. This match is about one singular thing: Chris Jericho becoming a 10-time Intercontinental Champion.
Mysterio going low.
Nice leg strike by Mysterio. Springboard, cross body, will it be? And look at Mysterio again. Tries to quicken the pace. Wheelbarrow into the Bulldog.
And a cover. Two. Oh, I thought he got it.
See how effective Mysterio becomes when he dictates the pace, when the offense becomes sudden.
Oh, Jericho.
Could do it. Could do it.
Two. No. Mysterio powers out just in the nick of time. And you can see that even Chris Jericho thought that was the game winner.
Mysterio getting his back punished again by that power bomb of Chris Jericho. This is a great counter by Jericho. How close was that? An emotional night, a high-stakes night here on Friday Night SmackDown.
And Jericho again, quickly turning defense into offense.
Jericho blocked the head scissors early. Mysterio trying to gather it up again, but instead finds himself into the walls of Jericho. Again, focus lower back, the spine of the champion.
Is there a way out for Rey Mysterio? His options are limited. It's Jericho.
Counter.
Down. And Mysterio able to reverse it. Jericho now. It was like a merry-go-round for a while.
Great exchange of counters by the champion and the challenger. Now look at this counter. Into the head scissor. The pace quickens. 6-1-9. No. Mysterio again. Crashing and burning on the outside. Will this spell the end for Rey Mysterio and his title? It was like Jericho was the executioner. And Mysterio had been sentenced to a career death match.
Mysterio's lower back has to be in shambles right now. As Jericho has the leg hooked. Two, and Mysterio wisely grabs that bottom rope. Jericho, a world record, 9-time Intercontinental Champion, looks to make it 10 tonight to go along with his unified tag team titles.
I was sitting at ringside the night that Jericho beat both Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock to become the unified champion. If Jericho didn't solidify himself in the history books on that night, I don't know what would. And then adding a 10th Intercontinental title as Mysterio fires up again, the burst of offense, the suddenness, the quickness, and a hard strike to the body. The back, the Irish whip.
Well, Jericho said earlier tonight, he's not satisfied. He wants more. He wants Mysterio's Intercontinental title.
This could be bad.
Oh! More damage to the lower back. Can Mysterio take any more?
Two.
No.
One has to wonder how much Mysterio's 175-pound body can take. That was a great pressure on the neck and the back, and again, Jericho. Man, this is a PhD in how to lay out a game plan.
Jericho has been merciless, but would you expect anything less?
Jericho like a
come on, last count.
A mad,
come on,
Matt Professor here tonight.
Come on, 619!
Dissecting the Intercontinental Champion.
Well, Jericho's concoction is working so far. The game plan has been to target that lower back. Mysterio, what's he got in mind? Has Jericho down! Oh.
Mysterio very comfortable on the shoulders. The springboard! Moonsault! Is countered! And man, did you see the impact!
Jericho seems to have that sixth sense, JR, to know what's going to happen before it goes down.
Well, as we mentioned earlier, Jericho and Mysterio know each other so very well.
Okay.
But that was a mistake. Mysterio created his own opportunity. The same ring post that struck Mysterio's back has struck Jericho's shoulder. Man, what a one-on-one match. One fall, Intercontinental title on the line. Ooh, Mysterio's used several effective strikes with his right foot tonight.
Mysterio using an athleticism, using that quickening of the pace. 2-0!
Mysterio so innovative, so creative with his offense. Using ropes to spring off of, ropes to go over the top to add to the force of his own body weight.
Mysterio has mentioned on many occasions he wants to go down as one of the greatest Intercontinental Champions of all time. Mentioned the Latino heritage of the Intercontinental title.
Another great counter by Chris Jericho, going for the cover. He's got a, oh, that was so close. Maybe a half a count away from crowning a new Intercontinental Champion. All because of Jericho's wherewithal and a great counter.
If Jericho was an NFL player, he'd be leading the league in interceptions.
Jericho has been in control the majority of this match. Hard strikes to the back. And one has to wonder, when will Mysterio's anatomy give up on him?
How has it not given up already?
It's the will and it's the heart of Rey Mysterio.
How much heart does Mysterio have left?
Great desire, the passion of Rey Mysterio has always been amazing. Jericho, maybe wasting a little time, and maybe not. Back into the counter, the walls of Jericho. Will Rey Mysterio submit?
Rey Mysterio is in no man's land right now. The walls of Jericho locked in. The pain has to be burning up and down Mysterio's spine.
Come on, Miracle Man! Ask him! Ask him!
Jericho vociferously lobbing for a submission. The only way out for Mysterio was to get to the ropes.
Mysterio's found a way out of the walls of Jericho on two separate occasions.
Oh.
Will the third time be the charm?
Amazing. Oh! The springboard moonsault. Mysterio may have hurt his knee, but Mysterio taking a massive